You were right about Marco. And I'm really sorry I didn't handle that well at all.
Yeah, I guess maybe we both could have handled it differently.
Yeah.
We've been fighting a lot lately.
I mean, I guess, but you know, I've just had so much pressure on me, and we really haven't had any alone time together.
I think maybe it's more than that. Al, you and I have been trying so hard.
I know.
Let's say we keep trying. But this, and then in a year's time, it doesn't work out. And you know, you've moved across the country. You've given up everything you wanted for me.
Yeah, okay, but that's for me to decide. I would think that I would know what's best for me.
No, you do. You do. You definitely know what's best for you, but I don't want to be one of the people who makes you put yourself last.
What does that mean?
Look, Al, I don't want to be responsible for a decision you make that you're going to regret. No, listen to me. Now you can reapply at Berkeley. No, you can go to school with Lee like you wanted. I just don't want to be the one that kept you from being with him.
It's my decision to go to Boston.
Al, I can't be
responsible. Why do you think you get to decide these things for me?
I'm not trying to decide anything. I know better than trying to stop you going to Boston. But if you do decide to go, it's not gonna be with me.
So that's it? The fact that we love each other means nothing?
I do love you, but maybe sometimes loving each other just isn't enough.
Are you sure this is what you want?